Good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday, August 19th. How are we all doing? How are you at home? Answer back. It's like romper room. I see you. Good morning, everyone. How are you doing?
Good morning. Wonderful. Welcome back.
Thank you. It's good to be back, friends. Yeah. And we're going to bring you this beautiful bright spot coming out of Santiago, Chile. Chile. However you say it, it's gold. Batman is prowling the streets wearing a shiny Batman suit, equipped with a mask to fight off COVID-19 while delivering dozens of plates of hot food. Now, unemployment has skyrocketed to over 12% in Chile, breaking a decade-long record, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. So, of course, you know, much of them continues to operate at half mast. So here he is doing his part, decked out in a superhero, which is a guaranteed, like, COVID-proof costume as well, because his face is covered. And what a great way to be able to provide a smile and some nourishment to those who need it right now. Isn't that awesome? I applaud him.
I love this. It's so, you know what? I want to know if he does the voice when he delivers, though.
Oh.
Does he say, I have the food for you?
That was scary,
that?
Mel.
Well, how's the voice?
That was my Batman.
That was the Christian Bale one.
Oh, I thought that was more of a Michael Keaton one, no?
I feel like Michael Keaton was less scary.
Yeah,
really?
Christian Bale's was a little bit gravel-y.
You do it well.
More mysterious.
I just said, here's your food for you.
I am the Batman.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, you got one?
Mel, you're good at that.
No. Now I feel like my voice is done for the day.
I feel like I'm more a Robin, even though I'm tall, like Batman. I feel like you be Batman, I'll be Robin. D, who are you?
I'll be the villain, I guess.
The Joker?
Yeah, I'm the Joker.
That's Frankie.
Completely the Joker. You know, his Batmobile is very different than what you would expect, but you got to get all those meals in there. So to be doing that during this time is amazing. And then by obviously putting on the suit, as you mentioned, it protects that person, but it also brings a smile to everybody's face. They're like, why is Batman here? But, he's a hero. He's bringing us food. Like, that's really cool.
And superheroes come in all shapes and sizes, and that's definitely a real-life one. You know, we just mentioned Christian Bale, and who did you say, Mel?
Michael Keaton.
That's a real-life superhero. This guy, who we don't know his name, by the way, because he is the masked man.
It's Bruce Wayne.
That's it.
Clearly.
He is a true-life superhero to be doing this, right? To be taking the time.
It's amazing.
To making sure that those who are in need right now are getting it and cheering them up. Right, Frankie?
Sorry, we were just chatting here. I was just chatting for a quick sec. But you know, you guys were talking about Batman there, and as you guys were talking about Batman, whatever happened to Robin?
Yeah, what happened to Robin? Robin gets tossed aside, you know?
The boy wonder. You know, sometimes... Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes the sidekick just kind of has to go into the background a little bit.
Yeah.
Yes. Doing the background work, you know?
It's such a good point, though. There's been so many Batman movies, very few Robins in them.
Wasn't there a Boy Wonder movie? There was a Boy Wonder movie.
Come on, what's his name?
There's been a million Batmans.
Who is it?
Batman movies.
Right.
Tweet us.
I don't remember what happened to Robin.
No.
Matt Damon.
Come on, help me out.
Although that would be good, Ben Affleck and Matt Damon. Okay, Frankie, you're raising a really good point. We need a movie about Robin. Robin doesn't get enough love, okay? And much like Robin's the Birds, you're up early.
The Boy Wonder movie.
And you could tell, Oh, he found it.
Happened in 2010.
Oh, 10 years ago. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait. This is a different Boy Wonder movie. Never mind.
Different.
Never mind.
No, it's not bad or anything.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Robin's been robbed the movies.
Chris O'Donnell?
Chris O'Donnell.
Played Robin.
Yes.
All right. So,
thank you.
Anyway,
Robin. But why are they not together? Yeah, I want to know why they're not together.
Thank
Did they have a fight? Like, what's the feud?
Let's get to the bottom of this.
We're going to have to go through the whole comic book series for
Somebody call up Christian Bale. Okay.